the earlier rounds of the repercharge. And now for the bronze, one of the bronze fights for the over 95 category, Selim Tataroglu, who we saw before fighting Duye, now fighting the Russian Tmenov, Tamerlan Tmenov. So there's Tmenov there, he's got that deep grip round the back, and Tataroglu tries to lift him up and turn him over, can't turn him, drops him on the edge there. Tmenov, the Russian there, with his face being pushed into the mat. There's no particular international form, it's a newcomer, but has done very well to get so far. Tataroglu, current European champion, on the right there with the white belt. They distinguish over their black belts, they wear a white belt or a red belt. Tataroglu there with the white belt, and there's an enormous throw which gains Tmenov the Ippon. That was a nice clean throw. Dumped big Tataroglu over onto the back of his head and gained him an Ippon. So a very neat throw there, and Tataroglu not looking too happy about that. Possibly damaged his collarbone or shoulder, as often happens in judo, you happen to land on the point of it. So newcomer Tmenov there takes the win from Tataroglu. Winner there, Tmenov of Russia. So let's watch that again. He's got the deep grip with the left hand. He throws his hip across, lifts up very high, spins Tataroglu right the way over, lands first on his head and then over onto his back. Same again, watch that. Hips go through. There's this tremendous, powerful lift on the left. Takes the huge Turk right the way over. There you see him, goes in on his head and then onto his back. So good job, there's a soft mat.